Gunner is dead. We're trying to cover for him.